The DEA making a big drug bust in Phoenix this weekend. So agents arresting a man they say had more than 150,000 fentanyl pills. Jesus Rosas facing drug distribution charges, that is. Court documents say along with the pills, the 20-year-old had meth, cocaine, heroin, a gun, and $30,000 cash.